back to my channel, Kimberly. So tonight I'm going to be doing one of these bracelets, but in like these greenish or colors. So yeah, that's my sister. She's trying to reach for this. I'll give her this. Oh yeah, you can play with this. I'll try to make a video of my TJ Maxx things that I got, but don't put that in your mouth. Look at that. You can play with this. No, you can scratch yourself. Play with this. You can play with this little bird. Okay. So, right now I'm doing these like colors. This one, and this one. It's really cute. I'm almost out of this one because I made this one for my sister. They're super cute. So, yeah, guys, I'm just putting them in like this. I made already this one, like, and another one too. This one reminds me, I was making a TikTok, it was like Wild Out Sugar, that would be copyrighted. And then it looks like a Christmas one. I like it, I'm gonna wear it for Christmas. So yeah guys, I'm just putting all the colors so I can just get this twist and start putting these. So yeah. Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening. And it sounds just like a song. I want your belly. 2,000 years. Okay guys, so I put them all by 5 by each. I put these, and these, and these. Now I'm going to use one of these light rubber bands and twist it, and then I'll put all of these. Hopefully it's not big. Hi guys, so we just got some pizza, and I'm going to make the braces after, so I'm going to eat. And we got some traditional pig seed, so yeah guys. Okay guys, so I'm back. So it's soft here, I love it. I think this one, oh yes, I like that the background is on it. This is watching a baby show, I guess. It's called Omega. So it's really cute, so I'm gonna keep working on it. Yeah, so it's really cute. I'm gonna show you the one that I showed y'all. And this one, it's supposed to be a watermelon. It looks like Christmas colors, but you know, so it's really cute. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna work on the other. Okay, guys. So here it is. It's really cute. I really love it. I feel like I'm gonna be wearing this one like all the time. It's really cute, and I have this yellow one. I love both of them. These are most of my favorites. So yeah, like you kind of see that it's kind of big, but I feel like I need to take one off. So I'm just take out this, pull this, and then pull one more because I don't like it like too tight, because that's just I don't like that. I like it like a little bit big, but a little bit small too. Like it fit my hand, but it's a little bit too big. I mean, a little bit big. So let's see this if it fits. Oh yeah, that fits perfect. It's like really cute. Yeah, I love both of them. These are so cute. Like, I can't. So I'm gonna make one more. Hold on, let me place all the beads because I took some out. Because I didn't. Wait, hold on, guys. This clear one goes right there. You go right there. Wait. Hold on, sorry, guys. This blue one is right there. Blue and green. No, this one goes here. I don't need it anymore. Wait, where did this one go? Oh, there. Okay. We have a lot of these. Green. Greenish. Where does bluish go? Oh, there. it's just like clear. But okay, hopefully I don't get copyrighted for the background. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna make another one. I feel like I'm gonna make one for my sister because she's trying to make one, but she has to go do something. So I'm like, I'm gonna just make her one. So I'm gonna make her. I'm gonna make two more. So for me, I'm gonna make an orange one. So yeah, and you can see I'm almost out of yellow because I make like a lot. I make a lot. Like I make a lot of the little ones. I didn't even think about making the big ones. I forgot. But then me and my sister thought about it. So let me show you. I will be doing another one later. I'll show you a sneak peek of my bracelets because I'm gonna be making a bracelet collection. So this one says bad guys. But my nails are so bad. But yeah, because Billie Eilish. So yeah, it's really cute. So yeah, and then I did more, but I'm not gonna show you all of them because I'm trying to do the thing. So yeah, I might do my orange. I don't know. I will see because I'm not like thinking right now because I'm like. So I'm gonna make my sister an all pink one. So yeah, guys, I will come right back. I'm gonna see my sister. She want a pink one because she was making a pink one. So I don't know if she changed her mind or something. So I'm gonna just make her a pink one right now. So yeah, I made her a blue one too. I think I showed y'all. I don't know, but yeah. So it's really cool. But yeah. I might do a giveaway, I don't know. But yeah, guys, so put me right back.
I met you in the summer to my heartbeat sound. We fell in love.
Okay, guys, so I went to go ask my sister. She said she wanted a pink, one of these pinks. Okay, that should be right there, so I don't know what you do with there. But she said she wanted a pink and an all blue one. So I don't know. She said she wanted the darkest blue one with the darkest blue. So I'm gonna send her a picture right now and tell her she wants this blue. But I'm gonna tell her not use that one because girl. Because I already made her one just like this. So I'm gonna tell her she should use this one. But it's gonna look too light. I'm going to just put it if she wanted see-through, and then I'm going to tell her if she wanted pink see-through. So, yeah, I'm going to FaceTime her right now. So, she said she wanted a pink and blue, then an all blue one. So, yeah, okay, this just got on the ground. But, yeah, guys, so, yeah. So, I'm going to go FaceTime her if she wants them, and this might be taking a long time because I had to put them all in thing. But I'd be putting like around maybe. Okay, I'm gonna see. Because I'd be putting like. If I do pinks, I'll do 10 pinks and 10 blues. And then for all of them, I'm gonna show y'all a tutorial because I forgot to show y'all a tutorial. And I feel like I'm talking too much, so I'm for the go car. So.
Guys, so she said she wanted these see-through pinks with all see-through blues. And then for these, she want like normal. She want these two. And I told her if she wanted see-through or it doesn't matter. She said it doesn't matter. I'm going to put see-through. It will look cute. And then this pink. Oh, I should do her pink. I'm going to do that one for me. So, and then this. Oh, shit. I forgot to ask her which one she. I think I'm going to do this. It doesn't matter. So, yeah, guys. I'm going to make it right.
Okay, guys, I put them all. I put some see-throughs just in case she wants some. So I'm gonna just put a little bit, but then I'll put these. So yeah, I'm gonna tell her she wants these just to make sure because I don't know if she wanted see-through. I didn't know. So I'm gonna show her these. She said she wanted these just in case she wants see-through.
She said yes.
So let's start making. I'm gonna show you a little tutorial how to make them before I start them. So first, you're gonna take one of these and then just twist it. And put it on your fingers or anything. I used to have a tool to make them, but I lost it. It's downstairs, but I don't feel like it is. So, you want to twist it, and do not twist the other one. Just twist this one. So, I'm gonna get this one. Do not twist and do not do all that if you need to. I don't know, but I'm making mine without twist. It works every time. So yeah, make sure you put this one, because then for you can connect it in the bottom. So yeah, so then you can take this, do not twist the beads ones, just the first one right here. Then you take this and then put it up, and then this one just high up on the bead, on a bead. And do not just like see through. Now I'm gonna do this greenish one up. Do not twist nothing, just keep on doing. You just need to put it on the first one. So yeah, and it's gonna look like that, but you're doing a lot good. So yeah, you just put this in there. So then you keep on doing it. So yeah, and then I'm gonna take this one, just in case you don't know, if you forgot. So you take this, put it like this, stretch it up on top. This second one, just put it like that. And if it's look like really weird, just keep on doing it. Like if it looks like this, like if it goes like that, it's so good. Just go like that. Yeah. So yeah, and then keep on doing it. Do not, I'm just doing one like this for then I can tie it in the end, because you need to put this in the end or any clear of these things, because I used to have another one. Let me show you. I'm not talking too much, but you know, yeah. Or no, you can use these, just you need something to use it. So yeah, that's how you do it. So then you keep on doing, do not use the rubber band again if you want to make it. No. So yeah, and then when you're making rubber bands, same thing without beads though. So yeah, I'm gonna do a tutorial on the ones without them. So yeah, that is. Okay guys, I'm finished. I love it. Like, girl, are you serious? So now I'm gonna show you this one. This one I think is a little bit too big, so I'm gonna get out like two. So one, two. Okay, so I love the pink and blue one. I wanna make me one super bad, so I might make me one. Yeah. It's just too cute. I love it. It really looks like cotton candy. She said she wanted like a cotton candy one, because she's going to go to this mall. And she wanted to match her outfit. So I made her. And then I made her the blue one. So she said she wanted to wear these. So yeah, let's go see her reaction. Show her. Okay guys, I'm going to show her her bracelets. And yeah, let's see her reaction. I know. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Open.
Oh my gosh, I love this.
Make sure they fit. If they don't, I can just...
Yes, they fit. Yes, baby. Come on, baby girl. These are so cute, Kimberly. I love this.
Yes, put it on your phone like your cake. Oh, yes, I love it.
Me too.
Okay, bye girl.
So cute.
Okay, bye girl. Okay, she's still here, but yeah, I know. Okay, bye guys. Enjoy. Hopefully, you wanna do it? Okay, just repeat after me. Like, okay, just subscribe and like. That's all you have to say. Please enough. Okay, bye guys.
Guys, like the video, subscribe,
click the notification button for you to be notified every time I make a new video. So yeah, guys, bye. Peace.